Here are just some of the events that happened in New Hanover County government during the past week. One-stop voting continued last week for the upcoming general election. You can cast your early vote here at the Government Center, Cape Fear Museum, or Carolina Beach Town Hall. Visit nhcvote.com for details. Early voting ends Saturday, October 30th, and polls open November 2nd at 6:30 a.m. New Hanover County Commissioners met Monday, the 18th. You can watch replays of the meeting here on NHC TV or on the Internet. Commissioner Jonathan Barfield was on hand with Congressman McIntyre to award a grant to the Disabled Resource Center. The DRC is a nonprofit, non-residential program that provides free services to persons with disabilities. New Hanover County was the host of the annual Civil Workplace Summit, sponsored by the Wilmington Domestic Violence Shelters Project Evolve. The summit was aimed at persuading the private sector to develop safe workplace policies for their employees. Another in a series of town hall meetings was held last week. Residents of the Castle Payne community turned out to meet their commissioners, ask questions about a number of topics as well. Join our growing social community by becoming a Facebook fan or following us on Twitter. Those were just some of the many things that went on this past week in New Hanover County government. We are here to serve you. Thank you for watching.